Anyway, so yeah. Time to go after the La-cheap-acrus. And as you may have noticed, I brought along the hammer. Just because I thought I'd give it out a try against the La-cheap-acrus, since I haven't done so yet. Plus the added fire elements should come in handy, since the La-cheap-acrus is weak to it. Of course, I'm going to have to get in very close to him in order to use it, but seeing how most of the areas around here are kind of narrow anyway, looks like we're going to be close to him whichever way you look at it. You know what, I don't think he'd be in area number 8 just yet, so let's try area number 7 first. And if he's not in here, head down to 4. Nope, doesn't look like he's here. So let's go check out number 4. Oh, La-cheap-acrus, are you here? No? Are you in the water? No, you're not. Gotta get my rations ready, just in case. And also, I noticed that the environment here is unstable, which means there's a possible chance we might get an interruption during our battle with the La-cheap-acrus. Could be the Raytheon, the Royal Ludroth, could even be the Garble, who knows? Guess we'll find out, hopefully we don't though. Oh, maybe he's in Area 6. And if he's not in 6, then maybe in 3, I don't know. Watch as he's in area... Oh, nope, here he is. I see you, swimming away. Oh, and now you see us. And I thought I could get off 2 hits on him before he roared. And of course he starts off with his signature stupid move. Come on. I'm going to have to play this very carefully. Without Cha-Cha here to help me. And the subquest here, if you missed it, they were to wound his chest and to sever his tail. Obviously, we're not going to be able to sever his tail with a hammer, but I am going to try and go for the wounding of chest. After I wound his chest, I'm going to aim for the head, because that's obviously his weak spot. Ooh, especially with the hammer. Uh-oh. Okay, so I did get lucky. Uh-oh. Just put the hammer away. Come on. I have no clue what's going on back there. But that Epioth just got pwned. Actually, he's still alive. And now he's dead. No, he's not. Well, that's one hardy Epioth. I have to admit, I didn't expect him to do that. Ah, should have seen that coming though. Rapid fire! Easy to dodge if you see it coming. But that attack, that is ridiculous. That attack can pretty much hit you anywhere if you're nearby. Huh. I never noticed, but that gave me water blight. That is useful information for the future. And I should not take chances with my health. If you notice, I have a buttload of health this time around, and that's thanks to the Argosy chef. The food he fed me gave me both an increase in health and an attack boost. And I'm going to actually retreat out of here because I'm having stamina problems due to the water blight. So I guess I can take 2 of these. And let's go back to face him. Probably best to use the hammer this time around too, since it has the... It's surprisingly, the hammer is the sharpest weapon I own at the moment. Although after I do the other quest, ouch, I'm gonna grind for some better, or at least I'm gonna grind for weapon upgrades. Not after this one, but after the next quest, maybe. Come on, you're not giving me an opening. Not letting me approach. Oh, I hate that attack so much. That's ridiculous. Come on. Just biding my time. Oh, that's good enough. No, it's not. That would have been good enough if that had not hit me. Thank goodness. Hey, you leaving? Okay, good. I'm gonna just grab some air here really quick, and then we're gonna follow you. And you know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use a mini whetstone now, because I haven't used one yet. And I don't want my hammer going dull halfway through the battle in the next area. You know what, let's take this too. Try and keep my health up, even though I have a lot of it. Because Area 5 is even smaller than Area 6, it looks like. And he probably got a bite to eat or something while I wasn't looking. Not good. Come on, buddy boy. Ow, you slapped me. Didn't your mother teach you any manners? Okay, yeah. I thought I'd take a gamble there and see if I can... No, this is not going well at all now. And that probably... Yes, it did. Oh, thank God for the Ludroth. Oh, this is not gonna end well. Get away from me. And obviously this battle is a lot harder, not only because of the environment, but because we have a lack of Cha-Cha. Again, thank God for the Ludroth, although he kinda hit me there that time. I actually might have to kill those Ludroth, because they are beginning to get annoying. Yeah, don't you slap me again. Not gonna work out. I need you to get closer to me. Oh, man, that attack is really beginning to get on my nerves. Even if you dodge up, there's like a chance his head's gonna hit you. You dodge down, his tail or his head might hit you. So if you're right next to him, you're gonna get hit. Come on. Okay. Nope. Not gonna work. That's not gonna work either. I realize I haven't hit this guy in a minute or two. It's not really giving me much of an opening, especially in this small area. Those incredibly short walls, or invisible walls, aren't helping either. Come out this way. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on! Oh, thank goodness. So I guess I should dodge forward at the right moment. That's hard. And I should have dodged forward there, but kind of screwed it up. And I probably screwed that up too, so I'm going to try and dodge down. Although I don't know what he was going to do. Swim around and look all fancy. Wow, that was close. That should have hit me.